Hey all, it's me, Red McKnight, and today I'm playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate just to play it, so let's get started. We'll do some classic mode.
Classic mode.
Let's see, did I unlock King DDD yet? Doesn't look like it. So we'll try King Karool. I've never really used him, so we'll just crank up the intensity a little. Hi, welcome. Up, he turned the arena upside down. Wait a minute. It's the Super Mario Bros. 3 Final Boss theme playing. Yep, big characters are definitely slower. It's worth noting that if you don't like items like assist trophies and Pokeballs messing up your game, you can turn them off in regular Smash mode. So like, the Pokemon I had just a minute ago flipping the screen, you can turn that off in a multiplayer mode. But multiplayer mode is also just a versus CPU mode, so you can play by yourself if you feel like it, just to practice.
Ready? Go!
Ridley, for as big as he is actually kind of fast, but, you know, I think I can handle this. Or not? He's totally destroying me.
Game.
Oh, there's something else I feel like I should note for anyone who doesn't know. If you're not good with button inputs, you can use the right stick on your controller to, throw smash attacks, like so. You can also charge them that way, if you don't feel confident with inputs. Wait a minute. Oh, it's the Donkey Kong Country 2 final boss theme. These headphones are killing my ear. Eh, skip the credits. But yeah, you can shoot them down if you feel like it. Dang it, hold still! Not as far as I can tell, but let's take a look. there was any option to do that, it would definitely be in Smash mode. So let's take a look. Oops, wrong button. Let me go back. Doesn't look like it. I'm sorry to say. You are welcome.
Classic mode.
Okay, any characters anyone wants to see me try? Just say the word. I'm here. And there's still many more to unlock, I should mention. Haven't beaten it with Young Link yet.
Young Link.
I could probably turn it up a little higher with him. Okay, that hurt. I can't believe he survived that. Guess I picked a bad place to hit him with it, though. Well, say you fall. You press X. I killed myself trying to show you. Okay, I'll just tell ya. How do I explain this? Well, you can double jump twice by pressing X, like so, and that's how you get back up. Or if you can also get a third one in if you hold up and press B, like so. So, like, say they knock me off. One, and then that. So that's my up and B, the sword spin. That's how you get your third jump. You jump with X twice, then press it. Up and B. If I'm making any sense, it's hard to focus at the same time. I mean, everyone does the standard double jump, but everyone's up and B is different. So that thing Sheik just did with the teleport, that's her up and B. Dang it, stop hitting me! What? You can't grab my bomb and throw it back at me! Would you just knock it off already? There we go. Yeesh. Some opponents I just have way too much trouble hitting. Oh, great.
Ready? Go!
Oh, I get it. It's like four swords. Ha 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 ha. I wonder if I could catch more than one in it. Well, I definitely got one of them. Oh, stages with water like this, you won't necessarily fall. You can swim, for a minute anyway, and get a more chance to get back up there. Oh no, I did it again! The moon! No! Whoa, okay. Glad I'm the one who got it.
Ready? Go!
Oh, there is something I can mention. As far as flashy effects go for the stage, if you select the Omega version of a stage while selecting a stage, it won't have all that flashy effects and stuff. It'll just be a normal flat plane like this one. Made it. Man, I can't bring him down. There we go.
Ready?
Can you imagine getting into a fight in one of these towers in the actual game, Breath of the Wild? It would not be fun. The enemy could easily knock you off, and then you'd be dead for sure. Every character will have the same bonus game. You have to run away from that black hole while collecting coins along the way. At least as far as I've seen, everyone has the same bonus. But the final boss could be different for anyone. Or it could be the same. I've seen some characters with the same final boss, but other characters have a different one. And no, you don't have to collect them all. You just have to get to the end before the black hole catches you.
Complete.
Ganon. So in Ganon's case, you have to hit his tail to hurt him. Hitting him from the front will do nothing. Sometimes it's worth shooting the credits just for the extra stuff you get at the end, but other times I just don't feel like it. That's a funny picture. Look at his face! Oh snap, here we go. Oh, he didn't make it. We win. Well, I know who I'm playing as next. I love Castlevania.
Classic mode. Richter.
Well, actually, no. Let's go to 2.4. Dark Samus.
Ready? Go!
I like how the sounds are from Castlevania. That was easy enough.
Ready? Go!
Huh, guess the star is mightier than the sword and the whip. Huh, the whip is mightier than the daggers too, obviously. Daggers suck. Oh no! That was close. Oh no, not again! I gotta be more careful! For as much as I hate Konami, good on them for allowing Castlevania characters in this. And Snake. Go! snap. Yes. I know just how to deal with you. This is what I was born to do. Oh, it's Dance of Illusions, his theme song. Uh-oh. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. I mean, I kinda was, but not in this game. And he's fast, too. That's not cool. Oh, come on with the... And I don't have any tickets. Gotta spend gold and lower the difficulty. Are you quite done? Yep, he's done. Thought he might have a third form, as he does in some games. Man, I almost had him too before he knocked me down. Well, off, but yeah. What in the world?
Final results.
Ah, here we go. Toon Link. Oh no, 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 no! The Belmont clan cannot swim! No, 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 come on, get up! Oh no! He got me! No! Crap! Stupid Toon Link! Now I gotta try again later.
Classic mode.
I haven't actually beaten it with Shulk yet, who was my main in the Wii U version, so let's try it. For Shulk, I am willing to really crank it up. Sweet. What the heck just happened? I didn't hit him. How did he... I'll have to check a replay of that later. He just fell in the water and appeared to have died? Even though he should have floated away, but it looked like something hit him. Not good, not good. I beat him. That was close. Intensity's getting higher. Oh, not Little Mac. He can be deadly if handled wrong. Uh-oh. I'd better take care of this quick. Oh no! No, no, no! Oh! Bull crap! Bull crap.
Ready? Go!
See. Sheesh. Some opponents, man. Some opponents. Ah, crap. This isn't gonna end well. Ow. I knew it wouldn't be pretty. Continue. Try again. What are they doing? Come on! Okay, this is getting unfair. Put me down, you jerk! Hey, what? Oh, come on! This isn't going right! I mean, well... I'm losing it. Oh, not again. How do I get more tickets anyway? This game's still new, I don't know anything about it. And that was a lot better with Shulk in the Wii U one. A lot better. Well, at least I got him. Now it's short time. This is the Monado's power.
Nice work.
That's funny. Guess they're all funny in their own way.
Final results.
Uh-oh. By the way, have you guys ever actually tried to play Stack Up or Jeremite with a Rob? It's pretty hard. We have to go back for a minute. Up, rematch time. This time I'll try it with someone I'm more confident with.
Challengers approach.
Me. Got you that time, you jerk. Just for fun, I'll play on the stage I want to play on now. Oops. And my opponent will be Isabel. Stop jumping and hold still. Oh no, not that! I win.
Game
I like this.
Choose your fighter.
Oops. I don't think I'm gonna win this one. Then again, it's not like I ever used Snake anyway. I'm just messing around now. Oops, I appear to have killed myself. I don't see it. I was looking for a certain theme, but it doesn't appear to be on here. Galaga medley. I will be avenged. Told you I'd be avenged. Not much changes about him, does it? Ah, keep that away from me. Oh no, you don't. Uh-oh, he got us. That's not good. Not good. Oh no. What the? He got me! That could have been way worse. Thankfully it wasn't. Hold still, Pac-Man! There we go. Uh-oh. Here it goes. Again. And I picked a character I don't know that well. Not sure I like that idea. Heh, Star Fox outfit for Maze. I guess that's enough of that for one day, so thanks for watching everyone. I'll see you guys next time. Later.